Morning again. It's a week later than the last vlog I did. I don't know if this is actually going to be a vlog. I just need to make a run to the store to get some grub. Brought JJ along. Weather's changed dramatically. We're at 26 degrees and the sun's just getting up. I think we've seen the end of all the extreme cold. I'm gonna make a run over by the Big Marsh. Waterfowl should be moving pretty soon. Next week we're gonna have temps in the 40s every day. Snowpack has shrunk quite a bit in the last 5 days. Sun's been shining a lot, getting a lot of heat out of it. Getting closer than 12-hour days. Birds yet. There's a few early geese. They might actually be the ones that nest in this area. Those snow geese or ducks, the water isn't open yet. I would be guessing that next week the water should open. Oh, there comes a car. Look, you better get him. Oh, did you get him? Huh? Got a thing about chasing cars when we're out riding. Now he's just sitting here looking for headlights coming. He's a character. For sure. See him? Oh boy. I don't even know if you're going to be able to see him. Well, there he is. Turn you around. He's entertaining, that's for sure, even in a car. Mr. Busy. Not a lot to take pictures of. Good just to get out for a little drive. Been a lot better if it was a little more fog or more clouds. The sun's pretty harsh now, only reflecting off the snow. Not any images I took, I'll put up so you can see them. I'm sure they're not reward or award winning. Oh yeah, well, thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. We got a car coming and we got a dog.